Actor Rakesh Vashisht has replaced Karan Singh Grover on popular TV show Kubool Hai. He will now portray the character of Asad. The actor is excited to be a part of the show and is hoping that he will be able to make a place in the hearts of the viewers soon. Currently, Rakesh is seen contesting with wife in the celebrity dance reality show Nach Paliye 6 and he will start shooting for the show soon. He will be seen as Asad on Kubool Hai from the beginning of the new year. The channel had dropped Karan from the show 2 days ago following his unprofessional behavior. So far, there has been no comments from Karan on the same. IANS report.